Come spend the day with us for our first time at Great Wolf Lodge in Garden Grove, Anaheim. As soon as you walk into the lobby, you're greeted with high ceiling, a lounge area, gift shop, and a front desk to check in. We got our keys and stayed in the kid cabin suite that sleeps 6 to 7 people. This room offers a queen-size bed, a full-size sleep sofa, and a cabin-themed sleeping area with bunk beds, which the kids were so excited about. Since this is our first time, we decided to check out all the attractions downstairs. As soon as you make your way down, you notice most attractions are located in the same area. We got the Wolf Pass, and we started off at Magic Quest, and the kids got their wands. This was such a cool experience for them to be immersed in adventure as they embark on a Magic Quest throughout the entire lodge. We were all starving and decided to have a quick lunch at Hungry as a Wolf. They had amazing pizza and adult drinks for the parents. The kids were so excited about the water park that we decided to do that right after. As soon as we walked in, they were completely shocked and decided to see how big the water park was. They had rides for all ages and even a kiddie area for the twins. We didn't just end our night there. After the water park, we had dinner at the Lodge Wolf Fire Grill, and their brisket pasta was so good. Each night, they also host an evening event, including a dance party, which is so cute to see all the kids dancing together. First day was definitely a success.